And a very hot good afternoon to you folks. This is Mixer Wars. And today I'll be talking about the Heroclix Blackest Knight 7 figure starter. Yep, there it is. So what you get in the box is of course these 7 figures here. The 7 figures are it's stated here on the side. Mera for Rage, Lex Luthor representing Avarice, Scarecrow representing Fear, Green Lantern, the Hal Jordan Green Lantern for Willpower, the Flash for Hope, the Atom for Compassion, and Wonder Woman for Love. So here are the figures. Here's Mera, here's Lex Luthor, Scarecrow, the Atom is here, and yep, here's Wonder Woman, Green Lantern, Hal Jordan, and Flash over here. Attack powers, defense powers, damage powers, combat abilities, and team abilities for the DC Universe. You also get objects. As I recall, these are light objects and these are heavy objects. Then some tokens. For each. A bit hard to open. Oh, great. So much for damaging it. Here we go. Yep. Finally open. Sorry for going off screen. So here it is. And you also have 2 dices here. That's exclusive for this. There we go. Lex Luthor. Come on now, Lex. So there's Gay. Let's try getting Wonder Woman out first. Maybe she's covered him. There it is. Wonder Woman. A close-up for Green Lantern, for Flash, Scarecrow, and there we go. The Atom, close-up of Mera here, and Lex Luthor. So, that's the unboxing of the Heroclix Blackest Knight starter set. So this is Mixer Wars. Till next time, see you, and thank you for watching. Okay, sorry earlier for not showing all the figures, so here we are. This is Wonder Woman here. The Flash, so I like it how there are blue sparks of energy here. Green Lantern, yeah. Lex Luthor, yeah, orange goodness here. Greedy. Mera, scarecrow, and this pitchfork, and some, I don't know, crows? And the atom. I like it how they showed it here, how he's shrinking. So, there you have it. Those were the close-ups for the seven figures. There we go. There they are. All assembled. So, till next time, see you guys.